2a minus 3b equals 3b minus 5e, and we want to rearrange it for a. So leave the 2a where it is on that side. Leave the 3b and the 5e, minus 5e, where they are. Simply move this minus 3b across the equals to become plus 3b. Now move the 2 from times on one side to divide on the other. There we go. All of that over 2. And you can emphasize it with a bracket if you wish.